thousands of families filled Holmes Lake Park with pink. It was all for the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Jael Pembrick joins us now with more in tonight's top story.
Hey, Katrina, the rain and wind couldn't damp her spirits as people gathered to raise funds to end breast cancer.
Crowds dressed in all shades of pink in support of the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk. People shared their stories, laughed, and cried together as the event brought breast cancer survivors from all over Lincoln. I talked to one family that will walk to remember and celebrate those who survived and passed away from the disease. Lisa said having her family as a support system was vital for her recovery.
It's important to have that because it keeps you lifted up. And so you don't have to think about your sickness. Family, they're just there for you, and they love me no matter what, no matter what I look like, no matter how I feel.
Another survivor encourages support in the fundraiser. She volunteered as a college student, and even after she was diagnosed, she continued to help with the walks with her sorority.
Now I'm 41, and I'm a six-year breast cancer survivor, and thanks to the support of all these people, a lot of the treatments that I have been on and am continuing on, or thanks to research that was funded by the American Cancer Society.
The American Cancer Society says about 271,270 new cases of invasive breast cancer will be diagnosed in 2019. Organizers were glad to see the outpouring of friendship and support from the public. Many could play games, take photos in the blow-up chair, or just chat with others.
It is filled with generosity, passion, and the excitement of so many people. And the other great thing about it is when a breast cancer survivor attends for the first time and they see all the pink and all the other survivors, they recognize that they're not alone.
Yes, and the walk raised over $75,000 and is still taking donations. If you missed out on donating, we have the link on our website. That's klkntv.com.
All right, tonight's top story. Thank you, Jack.